Today we're in Coney Island, where Luna Park is building their new Zamperla roller coaster called Thunderbolt. We'll start here and work our way around the entire construction site to see exactly what's going on. As you can see, construction is well underway. They've already got the structure for the vertical lift hill and drop built. The lift hill is 125 feet tall, and the coaster will reach a top speed of 65 miles an hour as it goes around the 2,000 feet of track. Here you can see the station and the entrance structure. Parcel of land is quite large, as you can see, and the coaster is only going to be on the far side of the parcel, so that'll leave plenty of room for other attractions to be built. Putting another section of the track into place. First, they line up the piece of track with the other piece and bolt that into place. And then they work their way up, bolting the track to each of the supports. This section of track will be the beginning of the loop. now that the track has been bolted to the last support, they're unhooking it from the crane to be able to move on to the next section of the track. Those are the footers that will be used to secure the supports. The earth mover is filling dirt in around each of those footers. There's lots of pieces of track and supports scattered about. Might look like a mess, but I'm sure there is a method to the way everything is laid out here, even if it doesn't look like it. Here they're working on the footers for the turnaround that will send the coaster back towards the station. They're hoisting another section of track into place to be bolted down. Looks like this section of track will be as you come out of the view. Before we leave, let's take a look around and give you an idea of where the coaster is located in relation to the rest of the park. The baseball stadium on the other side of the parcel is where the Brooklyn Cyclones play. The parachute drop is from the old Steeplechase Park that used to be here in the 1940s and is now a landmark. The ride stopped operating in 1964. Next to the sky coaster behind the construction shack are the go-karts. There's Soarin' Eagle, the Volaire. It's part of Scream Zone, as is the Slingshot. And you can see the Wonder Wheel. Where the white drop tower is, that's the rest of Luna Park. And of course, the famous Coney Island Cyclone off in the distance. We'll return again for more construction updates as construction progresses.